The Baltimore City School Board of Commissions has voted unanimously to allow transgender students in all the Baltimore, Maryland area schools to be able to use the bathroom of their choice, to be able to use the locker room of their choice, and also be able to use the name and preferred gender pronoun of their choice. That's right, guys. If you don't mind, really quick, giving this video a like, and like it like 100 times because YouTube is trying to censor me, guys, and prevent you from liking these videos. Also, sharing these videos, guys, also helps me a great deal, so I appreciate it for those of you who can do that for me. And if you are new, please click that subscribe button, browse through, and check out some of the other great video content we have for you here at the channel. So the announcement by the board commission has gone over huge in the LGBT community. It was a unanimous vote of 8-0 to put this now into motion. It was celebrated by the American Civil Liberties Union, saying that it's about time, that we're making progress. It's all about inclusion and acceptance. However, those on the side of normalcy are not very happy about this. Now, the school did say this. The District Board of Commissions did have this say. They said, any student that opposes the new rule, we will create an alternative situation for you that will be safe. So they're gonna make the students that are the normal students use the private bathrooms, okay? Instead of the transgender students, should be the ones that are using the private bathrooms or the gender neutral bathrooms or what have you. But in the act that was passed, in the law that was signed, they said that transgender students would not be subject to having to use the private bathrooms. No, they're going to put that for the normal students in the school, okay? So guys, even by their gender identity, boy can simply, that identifies as a girl, can simply go into the girls' bathroom, okay? We've heard this before, and more cities are jumping on board with this. I mean, when does it end? That is the question. Baltimore making this legal? I mean, you're going to expect a challenge in court because many other schools have done the exact same thing. So this might pass for now, although we'll see where this goes in the future. But there's even been some teachers that have been fined for not using the correct gender pronouns. How dare they not address these transgender students by their appropriate gender pronoun, whatever they deem to be the right pronoun. And get this, they don't even have to legally change their name. Whatever name they want to identify by, that teacher would be forced under this new rule to have to use that preferred name by the transgender student. Welcome, guys, to the last days. We are here. The return of Jesus Christ is near. Are you guys ready to meet him? Because as we continue to pass more and more laws that represent immorality, you know that Christ is knocking on the door. But are you ready to meet him? Guys, I want to hear from you. What do you think about the decision by the Baltimore School District to allow transgenders to use these bathrooms of their choosing, the locker rooms, the names, the preferred pronouns? Sound off down below. We can discuss it there as always. Thank you guys so much for all of the support and for spending a couple of minutes of your day with me today. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. God bless each and every single one of you, and I will talk with you soon.